Assalamu alaikum students. Good morning all of you. I hope you all are fit and fine at home. So let's continue. Question number 13. The following table shows the value of money from the different countries in Indian rupees. So here the name of some countries are given. Then next to it their money is given. And here the value of their money in Indian rupees is given.
First question is, which country's money costs the least in Indian rupees? So we have to see here which number is less. So 0.55. Okay. So answer will be Japan. Okay. So answer will be, the money of Japan costs least in Indian rupees and it is rupees 0.55. Now the next question is, Ruchi's friend works in England. She earns £300 as salary. Rahul's friend works in US and gets $400 as salary. Who gets more salary in rupees and by how much? Okay, so first we will convert pounds into rupees and dollars into rupees. We can see here that 1 pound is equal to 101.03 rupees. Okay, so we will write here 1 pound equal to rupees 101.03. Now we have to find 300 pounds. Okay, so 300 pounds is equal to 300 multiplied by 101.03. we have to do multiplication. So Ruchi's friend earns is equal to, so answer will be 30309. Okay. In the same way, we have to find $400 into Indian rupees. Okay. So, $1 is equal to 65.9 rupees. So, we have to write here $1 is equal to rupees 65.9 rupees. So, $400 is equal to. So, we have to multiply it. So, 400 multiplied by 65.9. Okay. So, Rahul's friend earns. So, answer will be rupees 26360. Now, next question is, who gets more salary in rupees? So, we have to see that which value is greater. Okay. So this value is greater. Okay, so the salary of Ruchi's friend is more. Now you have to find the difference. Okay, so you have to minus it. So answer will be 3949. So you have to write here salary of Ruchi's friend is more by rupees 3949. Now next question is, Shreya's aunt who lives in Austria send her 50 euros every month. Shreya uses rupees 2700 every month and saves the rest. How much money in rupees does Shreya save every month? So 1 euro is equal to rupees 73.48. So we have to find 50 euros. So 50 euro is equal to 50 multiplied by 73.48. Okay. So we will do multiplication. So 08s are 0. 04s are 0, 03s are 0, 07s are 0. Okay, so now we will put here 0, then 58s are 40, then 54s are 20 plus 4, 24, 53s are 15 plus 2, 17, and 57s are 35 plus 1, 36. Okay, so answer will be 3, 6, 7, 4, 0, 0. Okay, now you have to count after point. How many numbers are there? Two numbers are there, so you have to count two numbers from right side and you have to put a point here. So answer will be 3, 6, 7, 4. Okay, so you have to write here 3, 6, 7, 4. Now Shreya uses rupees 2700. We have to find Shreya saves. Okay, so Shreya saves is equal to, we have to minus 2700 from 3674. So answer will be 974. Now next question is, Ishita wants to exchange some money for yen. How many yen can she got for rupees 275? 1 yen is equal to rupees 0.5 5 5 okay. Now we have to convert rupees to yen, okay. So arrow is going in left side, so we have to do division. So you have to write for rupees 275, Ishita get is equal to 275 divided by 0.55, okay. So we have learned that when the number is in numerator and if we have to remove this decimal point, so we are writing 100 in denominator. Now this number is in denominator, so if we have to remove this decimal point, so we have to write 100 in numerator, okay. So we have to write like this, 275 divided by 55 into 100. Now we have to do division. So 55 5s are 275 and 2 zeros are there, okay. So answer will be 500. So we have to write 500 yen. Now next question is question number 14. The following map shows the amount of rainfall received in various states in India, okay. So in this map you can see the amount of rainfall of different states, okay. So question number 1 is, which place has received the highest rainfall in July? So you have to see which number is highest, okay. So Srinagar is highest. We have to write here Srinagar rainfall and 54.3 mm. Now next question is, how humid is Srinagar compared to New Delhi? You have to write here Srinagar rainfall, that is 54.3 mm, and Delhi rainfall, that is 7.1 mm, okay. Now you have to find the difference, so answer will be 47.2 mm. Now next question is, how much more rainfall is needed in Kolkata to reach 20 mm? So Kolkata rainfall is equal to 15.3 mm, and we have to find the difference. So we have to do 20 minus 15.3, so answer will be 4.7 mm. Now next question is, how much less rainfall is received in Ahmedabad than that in Amritsar? So Ahmedabad rainfall is equal to 10.6 mm and Amritsar rainfall is equal to 27.5 mm. So we have to find the difference. So 27.5 minus 10.6 will be 16.9 mm. Now question number 15 is, the following table shows substance and temperature at which it starts boiling, okay. So first question is, which substance has maximum temperature? So we have to see which number is greater here. So we can see that gold, the temperature of gold is highest. So the temperature of gold is maximum, which is 2843.69 degrees Celsius. Now second question is, what is the difference between the boiling temperature of gold and silver? Temperature of gold is equal to 2843.69 degrees Celsius. The temperature of silver is equal to 143.27 degrees Celsius. Now we have to find the difference. So 9 minus 7 is equal to 2, then 6 minus 2 is 4, so we have to put a decimal point below the decimal point, then 3 minus 3 is 0, then 4 minus 4 is 0, then 8 minus 1 is 7 and 2, so answer will be 2700.42 degrees Celsius. Now next question is, which substance has minimum temperature of boiling? So we have to see that whose temperature is lowest. So the temperature of water is minimum, which is 100 degrees Celsius. Now next question is, what is the difference between maximum and minimum temperature, okay. So we know that maximum temperature, gold is having the maximum temperature and water is having the minimum temperature, so we have to find the difference between them. The temperature of gold is equal to 2843.69 degrees Celsius, then temperature of water is 100 degrees Celsius. Now we have to find the difference, okay.
So you have to do subtraction and answer will be 2743.69 degrees Celsius. With this, our chapter is over. I hope you all understood. Allah Hafiz.